Hello. Let's close some of the stuff we've got open. So we've got over here apply damage to the player. Let's go into the player and receive the damage. Oh wow. Let's delete that. Event any damage. I don't have a health variable. Player health. I want this to be a float, not an int. Not an int. I want to get it. I want to set it. I want to subtract. Subtraction is not commutative. So you need to have the bigger number on top or it becomes negative. And when you have negative health, you're sick or dead. So player health minus damage is now player health. I want to check if this is greater. Zero. Am I sick or dead? If it's greater than zero, I am not. Is dead. We'll go with is dead. Is dead. If it's false, it is not greater than zero. You are dead. If I am dead. I want to say we'll input the player controller is get player controller from the game. If I am dead, where it should be. If I'm not dead, that's okay. That's good. Disable input destroy actor. I can also. I can do a couple of things with myself, but I can just destroy myself for now. And destroy my gun. Destroy my gun. And destroy myself. And destroy the secondary weapon. Okay. What's my health? I have, let's say, 50 health. Okay, this is zombie. Here it says I do damage to player. Well, that's zero. This is the parent. I have different levels of zombies. Let's go to this cog icon at the top of the My Blueprint panel. Show inherited variables, and now you can see the variables that we added in the parent, whereas if you do not click that, you do not have variables. So I'm going to go here. I'm going to add damage to player. I want it to be 5. They can hit me every 1.2 seconds. They have, we don't need to have self-help for them yet. Let's see what happens when there's 4 of them. I'm moving left and right, I'm moving left and right, and I died. I died. And let's go ahead and get is valid here. Is valid, if you know what that is ask, I have to ask if the thing that I'm thinking in question is available to act on. Let's die now again. Let's run towards one of them in a fit of glory. Strike me down. Strike me down now. No bugs. Okay. That was doing damage to the player. Thanks.